bitch, sit down. Be humble, sit down. Be humble, sit down.
What's going on, guys, and welcome to episode 6 of My Shredded Lifestyle. Today's episode, I'm going to do a full day of eating, so I'm going to show you guys exactly what my diet looks like. My diet is not the same every single day. I show you exactly the macronutrients and calories that I take in order to lose fat. These will obviously change over the weeks, depending on how much fat I lose. I try to lose about 0.5 kg per week, which is 1 pound a week. I weigh myself every single morning, and then I take the average of 7 days. Because if you only weigh yourself once a week, it'll not be as accurate as doing it every day and taking the weekly average. And the skill was sent to me by Vitagoods a couple days ago. It's called the Body Analyzer. And the pretty cool thing about the skill is that it actually like measures body fat percentage, water mass, bone density, all that stuff. Now, I know that fat percentages are not accurate when you're doing it on a skill. It may not be accurate, but if you see your body fat percentage drop on that skill, you know that you're losing fat. So that is why I do like it actually to have a skill that measures body fat percentage as well. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks. Obviously, it's already later on the day. It's freaking 3:30, okay? We're starting the vlog right now. So this morning I weighed myself. I was actually a little bit heavier than on my old scale, and that is the thing. That's why I always recommend sticking to one scale. So getting one scale and then, you know, weighing yourself every single day on a particular scale. So the thing you can do is basically, you know, set up your whole account. So I'm person one, 22 years old, 6'1". I'm a male, etc. You can enter all those details so it accurately measures your body fat percentage and your weight and everything. So it takes everything into account. So I'm personally gonna stick to this skill during my cutting phase. If you guys wanna pick up the same one, you can get a 60% discount by using the first link in my description box down below. So like I said, it's already 3:30. We started the vlog later on the day. Reason being is that it's a full day of eating, but I only start eating right now because I do intermittent fasting. So I fit my food into a small time frame and fast for the majority of the morning. That's what I like to do. So right now I'm gonna make my first meal and I'm gonna start off with some pancakes. Actually, I showed you guys this recipe in one of the latest vlogs with Headhunters, but right now I'm gonna actually show you how it's done. Today I'm gonna do one whole egg and then 3 egg whites to get some extra protein, save a little bit on fats. And I'm gonna do 70 grams of oats. And then 2 bananas. And then you don't necessarily have to weigh those out. Okay, so these are about 100 grams each. So this is 181 grams. And so the reason I'm weighing everything out is because I enter my foods into an app called MyFitnessPal, where I track my macronutrients and calories per day. So I have those targets, and then what I eat, it doesn't necessarily matter as long as I reach those targets. All right, so I like to eat about 3 times a day or 4 times a day. So now we got the batter here. What we do, bake it in a pan. I like to use Pam spray because this is 0 calories. If you use olive oil and you make multiple pancakes, the calories will stack up very quickly. And I don't really have the feeling that olive oil, you know, fulfills you in terms of satiated feeling.
Flip to the vlog.
You guys ready for this? It's the best part. I hope. Woo! All right, so cooked up the pancakes. So I got 3 pretty big ones here. You can do smaller ones as well if you want to. Whatever you prefer, this is the quickest way though. So what I'm gonna add next is some vanilla cashew butter to add some extra fats, and it tastes freaking amazing. And I'm gonna add some of these as well, 100 grams in total. Yeah, let's do that. I'm gonna weigh this out. When I weigh out the cashew butter, I'm not actually gonna weigh this out and spread it on there. I'm just gonna put this on here and then get it to 0. And now I wanna do 15 grams in total, so I'll just scoop it out until I got about like 15 grams. Bam. Wow! Ooh, yeah. 50. Perfect. And then last but not least, to finish it off, some sugar-free maple syrup. And you can also, like, if you don't have a sugar-free syrup or regular syrup, you should add some stevia or sweetener to the pancakes when you actually make the batter into the blender, because otherwise, you know, they don't really taste that sweet. Depending obviously on what you like, maybe you don't like sweet pancakes, but I do. So this is how it looks, final product. So that's the first meal. It's freaking solid. You can obviously play around with the toppings. If you want to see how this is done, like the premium version, then go to the video with Headhunters. That was pretty epic. Nutella, Ben and Jerry's, I don't know, but this is kind of more healthier variation. So the macros of this first meal with the toppings and everything will be on the screen right now, including calories. That's meal one, I'm gonna enjoy it. All right, we're back at it with the good meals, shooting a full day of eating with the man himself. All right guys, so next on the plan today, before we get the day started, is getting a haircut. And this is the barber I usually go to. It's in my hometown Nijmegen, it's called Barber Station. All right, so about to get a haircut. Already ran to a subscriber, he's sitting right there. What's up, Yoz? Hey Yoz, what did you get?
I got the boot.
You got the My Shred Lifestyle boot. Freaking awesome. You like it though?
Yeah, it's good, man.
Thanks. Good to hear that. Get it. So haircut done, we're all fresh. Went to the grocery store, right now it is about 6 o'clock. I'm gonna have a little meal because I wanna hit the gym pretty quickly. Don't wanna be too full. I'm just looking at the macros I have so far and it's like pretty low in protein, so I'm definitely gonna have one scoop of whey protein, and then next to that I'm just gonna have some Kruzli with almond milk. You can use regular milk as well. This one has a lot less, 13 calories per 100 grams. And I think it actually tastes great. So in total, I'm just gonna, so I basically just scanned the labels. That's what I think is cool about MyFitnessPal. Yes. Bam. Now you got it, the macros. I wanna get like 500 calories in total. So I don't wanna have too big of a meal. Probably hit the gym in like 30 to 40 minutes. All right, so this is a pre-workout meal, just a little snack. Afterwards, we'll have like a big meal tonight. Because I usually save most of my calories for later at night, which is why I do intermittent fasting. So you guys will see. First, we smash this. I'll put the macros of this meal on the screen again. And I wait at the gym.
Yeah, so that was
it.
Oh, forgive me.
Nice.
Oh, forgive me.
Nigga, when we rolling, chill out. Damn. Still looking at shit you can't find.
Like that. Rap time for it, and I still pop my.
We the only ones that stunt now. Let's just be real.
Let's just be.
All right, Alright guys, so we made it to the gym. We're going to train today. It's a little bit different than the routine I'm actually doing. I'm going to do a full body workout today. Reason is that tomorrow I'm going to take an off day. So tomorrow I'll be traveling, going on a secret day and night trip. It's going to be epic, but it's not really going to be a secret anymore if you follow me on the other social media platforms, because this video will be up a little bit later. But that gives you another reason to follow me there. So do so, Snapchat, Instagram, description box down below. Ik woon daar zo.
Oh.
Kun je mij een ding scannen?
Ja, ik zal het scannen.
Alright, peeps. So we are in Nijmegen. As you can see, it's one big craziness here. And he's scanning my number plate. Because I live in the middle of the city center. So they have all constructions and shit. Nobody can pass through. Only people that live here. I'm hitting everybody. It's impossible, man. So the event is called the 4-Day Marches. We have it every year. It's crazy. People from all over the world. I'm hitting people constantly, man. I didn't kill anybody yet, but we'll see. This is where the craziness starts. Look at this shit, man. Look at this shit. We're fucking stuck. Mata, what the fuck is this? It's in my life, bro. Hoort die camera's daarbij? Dankjewel.
Oh, je moet even tutteren, denk ik.
Draai die camera naar mij, ouwe. Draai die camera naar mij. They don't understand that I live here, I guess. Everybody's angry as fuck. Look at those faces.
Wat ben je aan het doen, jongen?
Hey. Ik woon niet, ouwe. Ik woon daar.
Hey,
dit is onmogelijk,
spot,
man. Dit is echt onmogelijk.
Hey.
Ik woon hier gewoon, hè.
Oh, man.
Ongelooflijk.
Thanks,
we made it. That was insane. Did you see those face?
We just got back home. My friends are making me jealous.
Gewoon dit filmen.
Gewoon dit filmen. I don't know what they got. What is it?
Chicken satay.
They got so much food in the city center, man. Problem is, they don't have macros and stuff.
This is called...
Gains?
Goi kwan.
Okay, they're having... Goi kwan. I'm having chicken. And veggies. And I'll show you guys what we're doing afterwards. And I'm hungry as shit, so one apple, Snelly Ellis, gingerbread, this stuff. All right, so we got the chicken cooking off the veggies, 250 grams of veggies. 200 grams of chicken a person, got two portions because Wiro obviously has to eat as well. What I'm gonna do is the carb source, basically whole wheat tortilla, right? And let me just see like how many calories are in one. Ganesh. Yeah. 63. So that's 120. That'll put the meal at 671 calories. And then still gotta add some sauce as well. It's about 700 calories. Not including the Snelly Ellis and apple. Reason I'm rushing is because I'm hungry as shit. It took a while to get home. It was actually funny though, because I look like a huge douchebag in my tank top. People were probably thinking I was just like being a full douchebag, but I actually live here. So I had to pass through. Lemongrass chili. Usually ask me that stuff, but today I want to do it perfectly, obviously for the video as well. Weighing out lettuce is way too heavy, yeah, but yeah. Okay. That's that, meal three, post-workout meal. I think we still have about 700 calories left. So like I said, we saved a lot for an evening. It's 9:45. So last meal is probably gonna be at 11, so already in 45 minutes or an hour. Is that macros somewhere?
There.
There. I'm gonna eat freaking hungry. All right, so finished that meal, took a shower. Now I'm gonna do a little physique update, show you guys what it currently look like. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. So as you can see, I'm a lot leaner than the first day of this cut. Also, the lighting is a lot better than the first day of this cut. But yeah, this is it. That's it. So I've lost about 2.5 kg so far. Now it's time to get the last meal going. All right, so we arrived at the last meal. Last meal is always a lot of puzzling when you do, you know, when you count your calories and macros, because you have like different macros left and you want to hit a certain target. And you can always be a little bit off, but I try to be as close to the macros as possible, at least to, you know, very close to the calories. So right now I dropped my calories a little bit. I started off this cut at 2750. Right now I'm at 2600. Between 2600 and 2650, right, per day. So this is the last meal, it's random as shit. So first we got 3 pieces of 85% chocolate. All right, because I like it. And then to get more fats in, because we still had fats left, we got 20 grams of almond butter together with 4 rice cakes. Then just 100 grams of cherry tomatoes, because I didn't get a lot of veggies in, only with the second meal. So I thought, you know what, help. And then some low-fat yogurt, some skyr. 300 grams, because that'll put me on my protein goal. And then 40 grams of that Cruz Lee I had earlier. All right, so just keeping pretty simple right now because I'm obviously in a pretty much of a rush. Got to do a lot of work and then fly out in a couple hours. Maybe still hope still get some sleep. And then something really, really epic is going down. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed this full day of eating, and I hope I teach you guys something about what kind of food you can go for. Like I said, at the end of the day, it all comes down to hitting your macronutrient targets, which have to be calculated for your personal body, so it's different for everyone. But this is what I'm doing. A lot of you guys asked for this, so yeah, I hope you got some cool food ideas, and I'll do more of these in the future as well. So let me know if you guys enjoyed that, and if you wanna, you know, see more recipes and stuff.
We wanna eat some food.
Macros of this meal will be on the screen, and total macros of the whole day will be on the screen as well. That said, hope you guys enjoyed it again. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, like the video if you like the video. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.